There are two types of Canada geese, migratory birds and residents. These residents, which total more than 80,000 in New Jersey, can leave behind quite a mess. Each one dumps about 1.5 pounds of feces daily, which impacts parks, waterways, private lawns, and golf courses.
There's economic impacts to golf courses. Their droppings carry weed seed, so you have to increase your budget, you know, in order to do weed control. Phosphates levels in water go up, bacterial levels in water.
Peter Both oversees the geese management program for Bergen County Parks. The old program involved rounding up the geese and killing them, but some residents opposed it. So in 2006, the county began a more humane program.
And what we do is actually egg addling. And that's a process where when the birds actually lay their eggs, you cover the eggs with corn oil, and that stops the egg from developing any further.
Both says this method has been effective, but it only targets the young. There are other options. Meet Finley, a border collie who works for a company called Geese Chasers. He may not look fierce, but handler Bob Meyer says geese don't like him.
These guys, they just kind of sit, stalk, and stare at their prey. And as far as the geese are concerned, they're being preyed upon.
It takes regular run-ins with geese chasers like Finley to keep the geese away. This method is also humane, but how effective is it?
Aren't you just chasing the geese to another location?
No, because realistically, I mean, what's going to happen is if they run out of places to feed, they're going to continue about their migration.
Another effective management tool is education. Both says people need to understand that feeding the geese does more harm than good because they won't get the proper nutrition they need from bread and crackers. And of course, the more you feed the geese, the more they're inclined to stay.
Both also points out the mild winter has encouraged geese to start breeding early.
Well, they're starting to pair up a lot sooner. We anticipate them nesting a lot sooner.
The State Department of Environmental Protection says the number of Canada geese have declined about 20% in recent years because of these and other management programs. But since most of these residents are likely to stay, can't we all just get along?
I don't like stepping on the poop because it's all over. Maybe they should pick it up a little bit more. But geese really don't bother me too much.
It's definitely a part of nature. They're part of the ecosystem. It's their right to be here. Obviously, it would be nice if they could observe traffic regulations when we try to drive and if they could observe sanitary regulations and try not to poop where we walk. But they're animals, so you gotta let it slide.
For NJ Today, I'm Desiree Taylor in Wallington.